Okay, go. I'm not playing with you.
I'm not playing with you, Peggy.
What had happened was we decided to make this channel so we could going to different restaurants and trying their food and drinks there and just, you know, recording the experience.
Experience.
And today we're going to Bahama Breeze. We're going to Bahama Breeze because we're supposed to go. On Valentine's Day.
Girl, you're looking at me like it was my fault. I'm not the one that went to work. But in the meantime, we're going to Target.
I was focusing it on, you know, this back window because that's where the light.
What the fuck? What the hell? Bro, I wish I could show y'all what the fuck just happened. Target to pick up, we gotta get the phone tripods so, you know, we could like tripod it and move it and stuff, and then some, you know, for yeah, younger folks, these wine glasses, so, you know, we could sip or sip our drinks.
When a landlord didn't put the heat on, she was lowest when I was parking. Joe Clark, when I need someone to lean on, that's a fact, though. My backbone, I done took some L's, but nigga, we're not. I just wanna lay down, and I wanna let you know. Baby, we don't
need words, it's
about to talk.
Stop.
Stop what?
That what we came for, our tripod. Now it's time to look for our drinking glasses, but gotta find it. Here we got some
honey rubber.
Yes, sir. Look at you. It's good to drink water, kids. Stay hydrated. No juice. We're on our way to Bahama Breeze, aka Bahama Breeze. That's school bus school.
The school bus busing.
Right.
Gosh. Be careful.
We have a ribbon.
Yeah.
The breeze of Bahamas, you know. So, our first appetizer is called the Firecracker Shrimp. And it's glory. I expect it to be hot.
I want it to be cold.
Don't smack the teeth. Get ready. Ooh. Mm. Gotta get the angles on it. Mm.
Mm.
Don't smack the drink.
Yum.
Stop.
Stop.
Yeah, how do you like it? Yeah. Yeah, how do you like it? Nah, how do you like it? So, this is a taste test. Mmm. Mmm.
Pina Colada.
Girl.
Yours doesn't even taste like it has alcohol in it.
It don't. You taste it like slightly.
Y'all ready for this? I don't think y'all ready.
Y'all not.
I don't think y'all ready because we were ready.
I'm hungry, so
y'all definitely not ready.
So B R B. Look at that thing. And then with this camera too, look at that thing. And let's get. Ooh. Yes. Wait, what are you doing? What? Is there pasta? The cheese on top, smacking the teeth. She not even talking. Oh my god, this is a piece of jerk chicken. Oh, that bad. They did say 25% more chicken. Wasn't playing.
You started blasting.
But so much stuff just happened. Give me no sense. It's bad. That thing was thangin', you know?
That's what I wanted to hear.
I was in there.
Mm-hmm.
We had a good time.
We did.
Food was great.
Mm-hmm. It was great.
Go great.
D-great. And he looked like he was about to pass out because he talked about some, I'm full. I'm so full.
Right, y'all saw how
and
big.
He took 2 spoonfuls.
Y'all saw how big, I don't know what he's doing. Y'all saw how big that pasta plate was. I don't know what you're talking about.
You didn't eat all of it.
Bro, all that food, and then on top of that, all that drink I had, then the shrimps. Like, what you thought it was going to be? What, girl? Tiny. Because I was just sitting in that one spot. I wanted to move and, like, digest and stuff. But now we're on the way to the liquor store. Don't drink if you're not over 21. I'm about to make something special. You know, a little whip it up. Can't tell y'all yet. They're gonna see us make it. But
so we're back.
Yeah. Back and I'm better and I'm better.
So we're making this drink called, it says cinnamon toast crunch. I don't know why, but so the first contestant is the Bailey's Irish cream.
Irish cream, not ice cream. Because I thought he was saying ice cream. Irish. Cream.
So you're supposed to mix them together, so like it kind of has like a, you know, like an eggnog taste.
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
A spicy eggnog.
Yeah,
a
spicy taste.
Awesome. Let's see.
Not bad.
Why are you doing that?
Isn't that
more, that's not gonna be enough for our glasses. Don't mix them into it.
It's still gonna be mixed in, actually. Like, the contraption is done. We'll pull little snippets of when. Interrupt my shit. We're gonna pull little snips. Alright, you talking, nigga, like shit.